Police ministers slammed. Two footy fans accused of breaching WA's hard border as disgraceful and selfish. The commissioner says Demon supporters Hayden Burbank and Mark Babbage gamed the system so they could see the grand final, sparking a major COVID scare.
Inside the Demons' rooms as they celebrated their premiership victory, two of the team's biggest fans, Mark Babbage and Hayden Burbank.
Yeah, come on, Demons!
But their devotion to the red and the blue has the pair in trouble with the boys in blue.
I know the community are outraged, as I am.
The socialite bar owner and financial planner accused of a brazen border breach. They allegedly used fake Northern Territory driver's licences to sneak into the state for the game. From there, the Melbourne Football Club say they don't know how they got into the closely guarded change rooms.
It beggars belief that people would knowingly do this and threaten the livelihoods and the lives of millions of Western Australians.
Just weeks earlier, 49-year-old Mr Burbank was interviewed by 10 News First. The cocktail bar owner lamented not being able to travel to the game.
There'll be a massive party at some point once this opens.
Police were tipped off on Monday. The duo arrested at Bunker Bay. Both men have since tested negative to COVID-19. WA once again dodging a COVID bullet. In court this morning, neither man applied for bail and they'll be held in custody in a Perth jail for at least the next 2 weeks, a far cry from the lavish lifestyles they're accustomed to. If found guilty, they face fines of up to $50,000 and up to 12 months in jail.
These two individuals and anyone else who's acted in that way, allegedly, are entitled despicable criminals, and I hope that the full force of the law is thrown at them.
Claire Dirrell for 10 News First.